Alamance County is pleased to present the Alamance County Commissioners Meeting.
He's Cal State.
Yeah, we're going to cancel the November one.
Mr. Taylor, how you doing?
Doctor?
Well, I think that's what we're waiting on.
We will make sure you have a seat right up front.
Even if it's 52. We can make Lashley go to the next room.
Yeah, I'll go to the next room.
Congressman?
Here, I got one.
Get one.
The Alamance County Board of Commissioners is now in session. If you would please prepare, Linda Massey will have the invocation followed by Pledge of Allegiance.
Let us pray. Lord, we thank you for this day. We thank you for allowing us to come and do the business of Alamance County. And we just thank you for Howard Coble and all the people that are here today. And just help us to do the business of the county. Amen.
Amen.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I want to welcome everybody this morning. We have several rather distinguished guests this morning, and I'd like to start out by changing the agenda just a little bit with the board's approval and ask Sheriff Terry Johnson if he will escort the Honorable Howard Coble, Congressman for the 6th District of North Carolina, to the podium.
It's an honor, Mr. Chairman.
Yes, sir.
Howard, how you doing?
Dragging along. Yeah. See all of you.
Like your jacket, Congressman.
Thank you, Chairman. I appreciate that.
We have a little something for you. I know you don't like to receive any more awards, but the county and this board would like to honor you with a proclamation in honor of Congressman Howard Coble. And if I may, I'd like to read it into our record, sir, and to you.
I won't object to that, Chairman.
Whereas Congressman Howard Coble, the longest-serving Republican in the history of North Carolina congressional delegation, has served the 113th District since 1984 and re-elected 14 more times for a total of 15 terms served. And whereas Congressman Coble has been an advocate for county government on many critical issues and has made numerous important contributions for the citizens of Alamance County and North Carolina through his role as state and national leader, and whereas Congressman Coble proudly and honorably served our great country for over 5 years in the United States Coast Guard and 22 years in the United States Coast Guard Reserve, and whereas during his tenure, Congressman Coble has demonstrated his dedication to providing a better quality of life for all citizens by devoting countless hours as a public servant through his legislative actions, advocating for programs aiding disenfranchised populations, speaking out against bullying, leadership in protection of digital and intellectual property rights, securing funding for major transportation infrastructure and public transit projects. And whereas Congressman Coble has received many awards and honors, such as the 2014 Capitol Hill Award, the U.S. Chamber Award, and the Coast Guard Distinguished Public Service Award. Now, therefore, be it proclaimed by the Alamance County Board of Commissioners that we, too, acknowledge the career, knowledge, leadership, and dedicated service of the Honorable Congressman Howard Coble, and the altruistic manner in which he has devoted himself to the service of his fellow citizens and his contribution to the 6th District. We take this opportunity to formally express our appreciation and give accolades to a man who is a true statesman in every sense of the word and wish him well during his retirement. This the 6th day of October, 2014. Congressman.
The Board of Commissioners have been mighty good to her. You all been good landlords, and she's had nothing but praise extend to me for her diligence, hard work. Junior T used to say she beats me to work. Earl Bailey, of course. How could you miss fighting Christians? They're still fighting Christians today. We have three Elon alum in our DC office. Folks, you all know how to make an old man feel good, mighty good, Mr. Chairman. Thank you for this warm ovation. To say goodbye to Alamance County is not unlike saying goodbye to a family friend. You all been with me since day one, 30 years ago. I don't know where the time went, but it did elapse quickly. Another good friend from nearby Caswell who calls me Uncle Howie. David, thank you again, and you and the board. Thanks to Alamance County for being mighty good. You all didn't know me very well three decades ago, but you embraced me very warmly, and for that I thank you.
You want to take, let's take about 5 minutes. People want to say hello to Howard.